Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome to Astroneer. It's a space-based survival sandbox game, sort of. I don't know. Anyway, what do we got? Oh, are these the different astronauts we have available to us? We've got Thin and Noodly, Chunky, Orange, and I don't know what's up with this guy, but he's got cool shoulder pads. Let's take him down to the surface. Alright, so I've been looking forward to Astroneer for about a year now. And fortunately, I don't know, whatever. A lot of YouTubers have gotten to this game first, but I can't blame them. It's like Blitz and Dragas and whatever, and they've been talking to me about it, and I've been like, when's my copy coming? And they're like, I don't know, Thursday? And it's like, well, it's Wednesday. No, shit, it is Thursday, isn't it? Crap. I don't even know what day of the week it is. I was supposed to call my mother. Yeah. Alright, tab. We've hopped out. Alright, movement. WASD. Gotcha. What's this thing? Shape terrain. Okay, that's a thing. Tab. Saving game. Gotcha. Do we have to worry about anything? Okay. Oh, there's probably a certain amount of resource. Okay, so what do we do here? Saving game, yes. Oh, hi. Okay, resin. Common. I don't know what that means. Do we have to find resin? Do I have to like suck this stuff in? This is really cool, actually. I dig this. Backpack, Q, organic. Get back here thing. Ah, or not? I don't know. I'm confused. So I've got organic resource, compound needed. So what the fuck? Lithium compound. I don't get things. Okay, here we go. Controls. No. Yes. Okay, here we go. These are things. Place. Needed item. Take. Dig terrain. Terrain tool. Flatten. Add. Okay, good to know. Extend. Build. Need item. Fuck. Oh, I have limited amounts of oxygen. Good to know. Oh, it's that center thing? No, it's the top thing. Alright. How do I get out of this? Q? There we go. Alright. If I do Alt... Huh, neat. I'm just gonna grab those and run around for a bit. Looks like we got a big old rock thing. Okay, and it looks like we cap out after a certain point. Oh, we are suffocating. Can we sprint? Oh, good, we can sprint, which makes no sense given the situation. Okay. There we go, we're good. So how do we do resin? Common. How do we do any of this? I'm gonna raise, lower, flatten. Is it shift to flatten? No. Controls. Control to flatten. Alt to bring back up. Okay, so if I do this, no power. Okay, looks like it comes back over time. All right, that's good to know. I really like how this looks. It looks nice. All right, so we've got resin. No, we don't have any resin. Apparently it's common. Hell if I know what I'm looking for. Well, oh, collect resin. Is that the resin? Oh, this is probably the resin. Alright. So we've probably got enough resin to build whatever the heck this is. Alright, resin... Resin common. Okay, I've built it, now it's doing a thing. We have done a thing. Alright. Why is it so low? I have no idea. No. What if we... No. Do we have to? I guess we have to. Alright. Well, I guess let's go find some more resin. I think this is all resin here. No? It ain't? That's where this stuff is resin. Okay, it is. I dig this system. This is really peaceful. What the f- Alright, that's gone. Do we got any more resin around here? Or it looks like we're out of luck. Alright. Do I have a jetpack? No, I don't. And we probably should get back because oxygen's... Limited oxygen's a prabble. That we don't wanna deal with. What is this stuff? Just more organic. Well, we're loaded up on organic, which I don't know what to do with. Alright. So, it's saying I need one or two organic to make these things. Or one or two resin to make these things. I'm gonna start filling this in because I don't know what that requires. What do you want? Also resin? Okay, let's try and... let's see if I can bring this back. So that's how we expand it out. The problem is I don't know how to build any of these up. And I don't know where more resin is. I guess I'll just wander around for a bit and hope for the best. Got this, like, weird chasm. Well, I can safely say this is already better than No Man's Sky. Sort of, in some ways. I don't know, that somebody's gonna ask me, is this better than No Man's Sky? And it's like, they're incomparable, they're completely different games. Please don't ask me this question. It gets really frustrating, honestly. Alright. Oh, eat. We need as much resin as I can cram into this backpack of mine. No power, and that's probably enough. Okay, can I get out of here? Good. Now let us run home. Before we start suffocating again. I wonder if I can get rid of this, is that more resin over there? That might be. I'll have to look. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's come back to this one, seeing as this seems to require the first... Alright, what did you do? Ha! It's... We have things. Okay, so we need copper. Printer, research, smelter, vehicle bay. Gotcha. I'm inside of this. Huh. Well, hold on. Can I zoom in on this? Can I turn this poor person? Is there a blueprint that doesn't obscure him so much? Not really. Oh, what? Hey, apparently pressing F11 blipped us out of it, or taking the screenshot. I have no idea. One way or another, we're not stuck in there, which is good, because I don't want to have to redo anything. You know, let's pop some resin into this sucker, too. This game is great, and I'm probably going to yell at Bird and Company to pick this up with me. We could probably get some other YouTubers to play with me, but I've heard that this game is kind of empty. And I think I would just enjoy playing it with friends, as opposed to doing, like, a very short-lived... Like, hey, this game's great, but it's also very short because they don't have enough content for it yet. No power. Oh. What's this? Compound. Common? No power. It's my oxygen I'm most worried about. Kinda wish I could make, like, markers. Let's see, 25% oxygen. I think we'll be fine. Okay, there. We have one or two things of compound. Let's get back home. Before we start suffocating here. Considering this is a consistent problem. Seriously, dude, your backpack gives you, like, 30 seconds. Of, whatever, it's kind of nonsense. I'm fine with it, but still. Ah, no. No, 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 no. Okay, F12 seems to be the unstuck button. Unfortunately, now we've got two printers. Okay, research. Okay, so this thing is research. How do we interact? How do? No power. Interesting enough. Compound tethers, copper, a generator, compound beacon, aluminum wind valve. So we've got to get lithium compound tank generator. All right. So I guess I just need to run around. So let's go take a look at that weird pillar again. I really dig this game's visual style. Low poly is actually probably my favorite visual style for games, which is really weird because oftentimes it's like done really poorly and stuff like that. But I don't know, just after playing, I mean, No Man's Sky isn't exactly what I call, it's not exactly what I call low poly, but I'll call it close enough. All right, let's make a beacon. I'm curious about what these things do. I'm assuming beacons. Okay, can I? Okay, there we go. Right, we're suffocating. Oh no. There we go. Running. Mess this one up a bit. And we've suffocated. Okay, so what happens? Do we just wake back up? Is my inventory empty? Okay. So I can just get back to where I was. That's actually significantly more forgiving than I thought it was going to be. How do I put these into my own backpack? I guess this is how we do it? Is that? Alright, we're good. Looks like the previous backpack is gonzo. Okay, and that's my, this is weird. Oh, we've even got like a little compass thing. That's neat. So, interesting question. We haven't tried a couple of things here. All right, for starters, let's see. Let's bop over here. No, you. You need this. What's going on? Is it a storm? It is a storm, and there's also, oh, that's my beacon. Okay, do I have any more resin? I don't. Okay. So can I just spend some time hanging up my pod? Waiting for the storm to blow over? I can't, which is kind of unfortunate, but whatever. Okay. So we gotta figure out where some of these resources are. We've already got research, though I don't know how that works. Smelter, printer, research, some other things. Oh, this is interesting. You even get hit by rocks and shit. Alright. So I don't know if this is exactly what we need to do. I don't know if there's even anything down here. So I'm just gonna hang out here. Unfortunately, power comes back on its own. I was hoping... I was hoping power wouldn't. Okay. So it looks like putting a giant hole in here... not so necessary. So let's close this off for a second. I'll have to figure out how to flatten this properly. Be nice if it kind of regrows at some point. That'd be cool. Okay, so what are those crystals over here? Looks like this might be something. We need more resin. Well, honestly, I think I need more different resources. I was hoping I could just strip mine directly down and get stuff that way, but it looks like... okay, so we got hydrazine. Fuel. So this is probably for vehicles and stuff. So I'm probably not gonna get a whole heck of a lot of what I need. We should definitely look into storage at some point. Alright. Alright. Oh, you can see how close you are to another node. There we are. And it pops out into the backpack. Okay, that's cool. Fortunately, we're running into oxygen issues already. Once again, any other resin? The answer is no. Alright, let's just head home. I've got one beacon. I was hoping I'd find copper out here. Oh, looks like that's a shit ton more resin. I think I'm gonna suffocate again. Maybe not. Alright. There we go. Okay, so I got stuff in my backpack that we don't really have a use for. Oh. I'm curious what these nodes on the sides of my backpack are. Well, I've got enough compound for a beacon, but I don't really care about that. Aluminum needed. Oh, solar. Okay. Oh! That's for me! I don't know what tethers are, or a tank. Here's the other question. Can I take this solar off and connect it there? Okay. There we go. So now that has some power. Do I have enough compound for a second one? Okay, so I could make tethers. I don't know what tethers are. But I'm gonna go with solar, because this will give us some extra power. Okay, I don't know what research is going to do, but yeah, getting a tank, I assume, is gonna be HP. So, beacon, not so much so. Wind vane could be interesting. Solar, we already have. I don't know what tethers do. Well, let's close it out of this. Okay, so I should have a bunch more, I should have a bunch more power now. Which is super helpful. So let's go grab whatever compound we got, plus there might be some other things. I don't know. But yeah, we're probably gonna need a bunch more, a bunch more of this stuff as we go along. Okay. A dig. What else we got? Okay, so it seems like as long as it's daytime out, I am riddled with power now. Which is good. Unfortunately, I am less riddled with oxygen. I'm also covered in, compound, so we're gonna have to go back. Ooh. Okay, I found a cave. We're gonna go check that out in a second. And we're suffocating again. I might not make it. Just keep sprinting, you'll make it. Or die, like, seconds from the base, which would be super embarrassing. Okay, right. So we've already got research. What about smelter? Let's make a smelter. Let's see. Now let's go into my inventory. Can I take this off? Plug it in there. Okay. So let's make some tethers. I don't know what those do. Okay. I don't know what they do. Either way, we have more power, so I guess we'll figure out what smelters do shortly. Or not. Yeah, so we gotta find titanium. I'm just gonna load these into the smelter, maybe? Oh, place tether. Oh. That's what tethers do. Okay. So what we want to do... We don't need beacons, we don't need solar that much. We do need a bunch of tethers. So what tethers do... is... actually pretty obvious. It lets me, let's see, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make any more of these. Yep. Alright. It lets me... Let's close out of this. It lets me, Did I use this thing again? I put it somewhere. Oh. No. Oh? Wait, holy crap. Do I have like a shit ton of tethers now? Okay. Take place, need extend, build, produce, backpack. Oh, place tether, T. Did that work? It didn't. Okay. Well, this is kind of amazing. So instead of killing myself every time trying to get to and from some of this stuff, we're good to go. I just have to make a crap ton of tethers, which is like stupid easy. Wow. Yep. And it's really easy to place them down too. And unbeknownst to me, I made a stupid amount of them. I thought I was just making one. Turns out I was making a billion. So now we have access to whatever the heck's in this cave. More or less. I'm a little bit worried about falling to my death here. Let's see if I can, What is this stuff? Oh, it's oxygen. Okay. Let's grab. Let's see how far I can place another tether here. Yeah, because there's that down there, but I don't want no truck with it until we know we can get home. Uh-oh. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Move this back a bit, and E... What I'm gonna do... I'm gonna make a natural little ramp here. Or try and make one. Doesn't seem particularly interested. That's okay. I think this is more than good enough, and I think I've got more than enough tethers here. Okay, let's start Adventure Nathan. What is this? Unknown. Unknown. Research. What about this thing? I have no idea. I guess we bring this home. For research purposes. Maybe I can make something with it. Maybe I can't. I have no idea. I'm really disappointed that these games always do so well on YouTube with like the bigger YouTubers and stuff. Because it always means it's actually less viable for me to play these things, which super sucks. Because I'm not going to say this is like going to be my favorite game of the year. But for a last minute release right before Christmas, holy shit is this game good. I'm actually kind of like at a loss for words. I've only been playing for 26 minutes and it's felt like an hour. Wow, okay. There we go. Alright, so we've got power. Let's research this guy. Researched filters. Do I make them? Filter. No idea what a filter is. Okay. Well, let's grab this tether. We don't need it for the time being. So you need to go get some compound. Should be easy enough, and I've got the nice little tow cable. So I can always get back. Okay, what is this stuff? It's just straight up power. Not exactly the most helpful. Just gonna kinda, I don't know. Things. There we go. Ah, crap, my inventory is super full. What do I do with all this? Because I don't think I have any use for power either. Alright, I guess we can, because I don't know how this thing works. Okay, fine. So I got a shit ton of tethers. I'm just gonna throw my, like, spare power and stuff. Oh. Interesting. The base is eating the power. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna store these here for the time being. We've got stupid amounts of tethers. Doesn't look like we've got any more backpack inventory space, but that's okay. Okay, so I guess next up we just hop back in hop back into the hole and go from there. Wow. Okay. Yeah, going to be playing this tonight. Holy shit. And then I'll probably be starting over this weekend with my friends because it's more fun that way. Do we take falling damage? I actually have no idea if we take falling damage. I wonder how much of the world is procedurally generated or not. Also, surfing? Question mark? Alright. Well, let's see. So this is just hydrazine. We don't really have a use for hydrazine right now. We might have a use for this stuff out here. Nope. Yeah, this game comes pre-baked with multiplayer. So we have malachite. Oh, which is copper ore. And laterite, which is aluminum. Huh. Okay. I'm really confused. It looks like some of these crystals are not meant to be harvested. Some of them are? Question mark? Alright. Like, sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. One way or another, I need most of these things. Alright, next up, let's figure out what the hell this thing is. Looks like it's another research unknown. Alright. Well, I guess we run you back home. Can I put this sucker in, like, my inventory space? Nope, can't. Alright. Closing this off. And we'll go from here. This is too cool. We're probably... Okay, so this is the pre-alpha, I will warn everybody. So there's probably a limited amount of content. But honestly, I guess that's kind of okay. It's one of those where, like, it's got a limited amount of content in it, but right now it's super solid. It works well, runs well. Despite the fact that we got stuck in a thing, I inadvertently managed to free myself by trying to take a screenshot of the situation. I wonder if they did that intentionally, put it as that button, seeing as it's probably the most likely button a person's going to press when they're trying to show off to people. I don't know. Anyway, I'm just impressed, I'm pleased, and I can't wait to play more of this game. It reminds me a lot of Slime Rancher, actually, just in terms of, like, weird charm and quality, where it wasn't really expected. Alright, let's see what we learn from this sucker. We've learned trade platform. Do I build that? Okay, I haven't learned trade platform. So what do I have? I've got some aluminum and copper. Oh, but we need to smelt it. Alright, so this stuff needs to go elsewhere. Oh, cool. Alright, let's pull this up. Alright, so we've got some copper. There we are. Probably has to wait. Oh! It absorbed all that extra copper stuff. Okay. So what do we need copper for? So I can make a generator. I don't know what a generator is gonna do. I think we need a copper for something else. Okay, if I put that there, does it work? Or do we need a full... We need a full set for more copper. Well, luckily we can get more of it. So that's nice. Okay, so we've got two of these. Okay, we don't care about either of these. Let's close this. Something will require copper. Yes? No? Oh, one of the buildings did, but we need resin. I don't think I'm gonna be able to put this down. That's a problem. Okay, looks like we've got a huge stack of resin over here, which is good. I'm also noticing I'm probably gonna need to, make some more of these. I've only got, like, 5 left. That's a problem. I guess I could stop using them as much, but... Eh. Don't wanna... Oh, God, this game looks so good! Like, I can't get over how nice it looks. Alright. Here's the resin. Do we have any compound around here, too? The answer is no. Anyway. Oh, if you click on the backpack, too. Yeah, might as well expand my base as much as humanly possible right now. No power. Also, low resin. There we go. Alright. Oh, my last tether is taking up my last inventory slot. I was wondering about that. Oh, whatever. I'll just carry this one home. This is just so freaking solid. I don't know, I can't get over how well done this game is so far. Oh, okay, looks like we do have some slots here. Alright, I'm just gonna stick that there. Stick that there. Alright. So we've got a printer. We've already got research, we've already got smelter. I don't think I can make a vehicle bay. Alright. Copper it is. And I've got just enough. Of course, we're stuck in the thing again. But that's okay. Oh, and no power. Well, I guess we might as well give up our solar generator for the time being. We're still not going to have any power for a little while. But that's okay. That's why we need stuff like a battery, so I can have a reserve power for the whole base. As opposed to it, going everywhere. Well, oh shit, I've got a fair bit more resin than I thought I did. Here. Let's have you bop out. Unfortunately, I think I'm gonna need to go get one more stack here. Yeah? Yeah. Huh, that's unfortunate. This is a bit of a long run. Oh. There we go. I guess I could also just make a land bridge here. This is goofy. This is goofy, amazing. I made a bridge. I mean, it's a bit on the shitty side, but I made a bridge. God, I hope, like, more developers see this and are like, yeah, we can do this. Cause this is too cool. Okay, yeah, it looks like the tether system keeps going. So let's grab the one more resin. I really need to end this episode. I will see you guys on the next episode, but I guess until then, thanks for watching. If you guys like this episode in any way, shape, or form, leave a like, helps more than you know. I'm going to be playing the shit out of this game as it develops, both single player and multiplayer, because oh, this hits literally every right spot it could possibly hit. It's actually kind of absurd how- ooh, there's an underground cave down here. Yeah, this hits every note it possibly needs to be a super solid game. I made a goddamn bridge out of stone by just growing it like Play-Doh. They describe this game as being Play-Doh-y. Oh! Oh, we also get power! Over the lines now, that's super- that's rad. Alright, let's stay away from it this time. Alright, so I'm gonna need resources that I currently don't have if I want to make anything else here. Let's see, can I... We do have a little bit of aluminum, but I'm gonna need more than that. And we gotta get... You know what, maybe I should just make the wind valve, that way we have power. What else do we need aluminum for? It was lithium for a battery. But yeah, a wind vane and a power thing wouldn't be a bad move. So I'll put the wind vane on myself, I think. And we'll go find more. Unless I can't. Nope, it is. Okay. So that probably means that there's no wind. Understandable. Okay, yes, like I was saying, if you guys like this in any way, shape, or form, leave me a like, helps more than you know, and if you want to see more, hit subscribe, and if you're going to be around tonight, I'm probably going to be streaming this sometime around, like, midnight. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Maybe I'll start streaming with this, and then we'll go from there. That seems like a reasonable idea. Oh! Oh, the printer lets me build the big shit. Oh. Yep, I'll have to... gotta pull myself away from the game so I can put the episode up.